UNI football hosted Utah Tech yesterday at the Unidome and cruised to a 41-14 victory. The Panthers offense looked really good in their final non-conference game of the season to move to 3-4. The Panthers scored 24 points in the second quarter behind quarterback Theo Day's 308-yard, three-touchdown performance. You could say he had a day. UNI is in action against Missouri State next Saturday.